side pods have taken damage. Keep an eye on your engine temperatures. Cooling may be adversely affected.